film is about an anti-war story of the collapse of the mental stability. It's about relationships. It's about your reality. Just how letting your mind just kind of wander to a point of absolute belief. Lovesick is a young, simple-minded man needing love. Everyone needs love. He is a victim of society, really.
Beanie's a strong, complex woman, and she has a hard time getting close to people. She wants to have love and be loved and have somebody be there for her, but when it comes down to it, she gets sick of them pretty fast. It's a wonder that she even could stay in a relationship for 6 months.
This is a trip out, man. This is a romantic, anti-love, psych trip, mental crash of a movie.
I think it was good. It was a lot of fun. I think we have a lot of really, really good stuff in there. I'm excited to see the way it's going to turn out and see how it's going to get put together and edited and stop motion animation and everything in there. I think it's going to be brilliant. It's going to be a lot of good stuff.